What are you doing? What are you doing? You're messing around already. You must sleep. Damn, Renji. I wish I was right-handed. This would be the perfect camera. All right, see the guy down there? We've got to get around the corner. Ooh, that's nice. We gotta get around the corner to Cantor's for that person. Down the, see him? He's down there. Before he stops throwing up and catches up to us, he's been chasing us. We had him in the car for a while. He was a Lyft passenger, right, Precious? See? And I left him somewhere on, let's say Arden, no. Let's say Bundy. He's still, he's winded. He's very winded, so we can take our time. I'm not going to rush coming out of the dark for you people. So here we are at Cantor's. Parking lot, look at this great mural. It's very significant to Fairfax. You can tell I've forgotten my notes. I'm in Los Angeles. I'm in a daze. That I made it back with any sort of memory. Okay, now here's what I'm missing. Across the street. Well, they took her away. Oh, it's beautiful. No, but there was a magazine stand. Well, there was a security guard. Oh, there's the van. Now remember the van I told you about? It's the person who is friends with Slash or something. See, it's there. Right? He's got all these cool bands on it. Is it working? There we go. Yeah. Do. That's pretty good. Thanks. I think it said Porno for Pyros, I don't know. Here's if you want to call him. Have him cater your next quinceañera. Right? A little matzo ball soup. A knish. I'm looking forward to the knish. Did I show you the... So that's where we're going tomorrow for the donations. There it is. So, that's, well, anyways, we're gonna go around the block, right? First, but I'll show you where we're going, so you won't be too bored with me. Check it out. Oh, God, I love this street. Look at that. See, it's calling us over that way. You know what? We'll try coming back. We'll try it in 4K and really see if it's different. Oh man, I love it, please. It's like we're in the red light district. Right? Chico-wow. All right, here we go. So it goes to Morrison. He's with us. He's coming in. Let's go up. Let's go on. I'm worried about Morrison here. He looks like he's gonna throw up or something. He's got the Lux and cream cheese coming out of his nose. take a look at the girl. This stuff's always good. The video dating app. The Viper Room. I wish that was still open. The Viper Room is not going to be open. These doors are not open. But there's movies. You can always look at them. This is the most awkward way to film ever. I'm just guessing here. Like the Cantor's Rock on Rye, right? Oh, it's not. Oh, there's the book. There's the book I was talking about. That was a cough. I think someone in Thomas Damasio's entourage there got me sick, right? We were taking down our mask. Or was it that guy during the audit? The one who walked away fast when I finally was like, you know? You remember what he said to me? I said, dude, it's my job. Please don't tell me how to do my job. And he was like, you get paid for this? That's mean. All right. We're gonna take, this is called double branding. We're gonna take this and use that. Yeah, skateboarding, that's perfect. All right, here we go. Classical punk records. They put the ass in classical. Punk? All right. Strange, right? Seems like too much room and not enough clothes. But it also seems like we've been here before. Is some sort of shame? Check one. Walking the streets. Sometimes I feel like that's not my good angle. Sometimes I wonder. Yeah. Detroit. Ooh, that one's kind of nice. I don't know why I messed that up. All right. Let's do the end of the documentary, okay? Here we go. I'm pulling up my pants. It's going to be great. The police are coming. Okay. So just this way, a few blocks up, is where Slash used to go to school. There you go. Yeah, I want to say bicyclette. But he doesn't like me calling it that. Motocross, or skateboard, or both. He did not unicycle like me in the suburbs of Santa Barbara, Sibilance. All right, we're gonna turn this off because I'm now going to partake in, I don't know if it's legal in the streets of Los Angeles, well, you never know. if you'd be making home today, but here's the kibbutz room, man, friends. Let's see if we can. Yeah, someday it will be. Yeah, here we go. Classical Punk Records. We're waiting for the kibbutz room. Let's do it again. Sorry. Let's do that one more time. Classical punk. No, let's leave them out of it. What was the good name? What do we think? The Experience Idiots. Experience. We'll be playing at the kibbutz room soon. Wait for that. The, who else did we have going for us there? Bela Lugosi. Bela Lugosi Music. Coming. Wait. Is there ever a time that there's no cars? Like cars is by my window? All right, by last thing. We'll go to 13. We'll go to 13 so we can do a couple of these. Okay, Persona Non Grata. Playing at the kibbutz room. The very first. We will be the first to play the kibbutz room. When the pandemic lets us, right? Okay. Oh, let's do one for the kibbutz. Fuck this. I'm sorry. Feels good to say that word in this town, right? Yeah. All right, we're gonna turn this off in 13. Ready? Now we're turning it off.